Oh. Look at the sunlight coming in. Petvic with Simon's TechWise. You guys, look at my dog. Look at that screen. And I mean, my house is so bright right now from sunlight. I do have the lines drawn, but it doesn't matter. It's shining in on me. That's direct sunlight hitting my leg. Hitting, there's direct sunlight hitting the wall there, right? And look, I can actually see that screen and watch it. I can make out the colors, the blues and the yellows and the everything. It's amazing. It's amazing, you guys. Hey, little buddy. Texarkana welcomes you to this episode of Simon's TechWise. I'm not that impressed. Oh, he's cute though, isn't he? Look at his little face. Hey, buddy. Hello. Hello. Can't howl anymore. He used to howl so cute when he was little. Hey, everybody. I am filming on my Motorola G6, and this thing won't go to 4K, but it's the best phone I've got, and it's the best camera, and it's cheap to get an upgrade on the optics right now. There's a killer phone out there for $140. I'll link to it. $140, $160, but a $150. Beautiful phone, gives you LG V10. Oh, check him out. All up in our face. Hey, little buddy. What are you looking at? What are you looking at? How cute that little dude is. Hey, little buddy. Is there somebody? Go run and have fun. You guys, this is my space, and I have put my speakers down. I'm not sure if it looks good, but that's a left and a right speaker that I have lying flat. With a couple of bags of cat litter below them, I'll put something I can get out there if I end up doing this. This is the best thing. And I might even get a matte projector, a screen that fills this wall for the corner of the. But I'm still curious if, you know, desperately curious. Within 2 hours it should be here, you guys. Within 2 hours. Within 2 hours, a 3,300 lumen super VGA screen should be here. That should fill that wall with a bright, bright image. That's amazing, $260. It's amazing. And there are cheaper alternatives that are very good. I mean, half the price. A third of the price. And not as good, but very good. Definitely better, you know, I remember from 2 decades ago, Vitacron and Barco and Runco and Sony 7-inch CRT tubes and 9-inch CRT tubes that would be in these projectors that cost $20,000 on the books. And nowadays, these projectors that you buy prefab from China that are $50, $100, $250. Like this thing I'm getting for $260 from Bink, BenQ. It was $330 to get the 1024x768 version of this, which is a huge jump from the 800x600. Kitty dog still wants to go out. Anyway, you guys, I'll try to shoot some time lapse and stuff, but pretty soon we're going to be putting an image on this wall. Okay. Well, you guys. I just broke my little thingamajob that's going to hold my camera. Right here, I'm going to sit on top of this notebook. And now, I'm going to do what's called an epic unboxing. I've got this super wide angle lens on my phone. And I've got a heck of a light set up. You want to see it? And then I got this little stand for my phone that is going to hopefully hold it in place. This thing was $8 from Amazon. Holds my phone. Now we're ready to roll. Okay, you guys. What are we doing today? We're doing some unboxing of stuff. What do you think that is? You know what this is, you guys? What do you think? Socks. Oh, check this out. That's an Armani exchange. This bag is not a toy. Baseball cap. Never in my life paid 40 bucks for a baseball cap before. Well, first, let me just show it to you like this, right? And then watch me do this. Yeah! What do you think of that thing? Take this off so it's not too obvious that we're enjoying it. That's it. There's some sizzles. Put a little sound effect on that. An Armani Exchange baseball cap, you guys. Is that not the height of, obnoxious? $49.50 normal price. I think I got it for 40-something. Look at this. Isn't that obnoxious? Good. Socks, right? Phil Haynes. Link below, of course. Right. Two more boxes. I don't think I had two more things on. Oh, there's a tray in here that I don't think I'm gonna keep or need. Projector tray. I think the projector is gonna go on a tripod. These are my socks, by the way. But, yeah, fairly certain tripod is the story. With that, projector. So, New Balance running shoes. Up and ready to roll. Oh wait, let me show you. I'll put my foot up like this. I'm gonna go. Oh wait, wrong one. Okay, this one. Watch. I told you. Do this one. All right. I'm holding my foot. Slippers, and since y'all have tuned in, you might as well watch me open the final thing, which is going to be a tray that I'm going to mount to this bar behind me. It's like a railing and a half to the window, and I'm hoping that it will hold my thing in the job, and the cable that I think I'm returning it. They have no longer to 2 RCA. I don't think I'm gonna need that. I'll have to return it later. But we'll give this thing a try. So, y'all wanna see an unboxing of this thing? see what it entails. That's pretty straight, and that's not going to be big enough for my purposes. My thing is much, much bigger. Oh, but I could use it on this. I could use it on this tripod here, put that in there, and that can hold my tablet. I'm going to do it. So everybody, we'll see you later. Hey guys.